10 cents on each dollar. He'll take off the top from all of your hard work and from all of your crops. And when you cry out and say that we have had enough, you may find out it's not a man but God you should trust. Your wives and your daughters he'll take to make perfume, and bake all his bread and make him dinner at noon. And when they cry out and say that
we have had enough,
the hopes and dreams you had for them will all turn to dust. He'll say he needs this, and he'll say he needs that, for this improvement, for this and for that. And when your children cry out saying,
we have had enough,
your words will fly like embers then fall cold to the dust. Your sons he will take, a great army he will make, to fight all his battles, to fight all his wars. And from the ground their blood will cry out,
we have had enough.
The voices of your sons will rise like smoke through their dust. He'll make you dependent on everything he owns. And when you cry out and say that
we have had enough,
your words will fly like embers that fall cold to the dust. 10 cents on each dollar he'll take off the top from all of your hard work and from all of your crops. Enough. You may find out it's not a man but God you should trust. The day will come when you'll cry out that